when we're doing a restoration on an old classic car, there's so much history that goes behind on the car, what you find out, how that car's been traveling through time, and what we do to make it come alive again.
Because I was a youngster in the 70s, so I remember growing up, I had all these uncles who were driving these Valiants and Dodges. So I don't think I like cars, but I've got a fondness for those 1960s, 70s American cars. Had a particular feel about them, you know. I remember even as a youngster, I used to drive from Germany, Katlehong, this land, Germiston, to Pretoria, you know, with lots of kids back in the back. So I have got fond memories about it as a kid. Thank you.